Did you know that all clownfish are born male, and some can change into females as they grow? They change their gender when circumstances allow, for example, when the only female present dies or disappears.